I chose to come to Angels in Blue Jeans because serving and being unselfish is something that should be a part of everyday life, and this just gave me an opportunity to come out here and do an unselfish act.
I think when we as a church take the time to serve in different ways, especially when it's using some of our personal gifts and attributes, that it really is a chance for seeing Jesus come alive and be visible in many ways out in the community. I was surprised today about how many connections we were able to make with people where religion and God were already something that was important to their lives. That was probably a big surprise from today.